Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. This is Jay of Nappy Beauty. I am coming to you to show you a conditioner protein wash. One of my friends asked me, what do I use for protein on my hair? And I'm just going to show one sample of what I do. I've already washed my hair, and now I'm going to apply the conditioner. I'm not going to do all of it. I'm just going to do a sample to show you guys. Okay. So the hair is clean. I'm going to use this Clairol conditioner. Luster Silk. Clairol conditioner. Okay. And it has carrot oil in it, and it's a deep conditioner. So first what I do is I apply the cholesterol conditioner. I'm just going to show a sample of that. I just apply it to my hair. Okay, while I'm doing that, I just go ahead and finger comb my hair to separate it. Okay. And I'm just trying to show you guys a sample. So, okay, after I've done the cholesterol all throughout my hair, I take egg, and I have put 2 eggs in a bowl. Can you see it? And I mix it a little, as if I'm going to scramble. See? And that I take and apply to my hair. Take the egg and apply it to the strands. And I do it all over my head until I've completely covered all of my hair. So the first step is the cholesterol, the next step is the egg. And you do that all over your hair. So I'm going to go ahead and condition my hair, put on a plastic cap, probably leave it in for 30 minutes to an hour. You can leave it longer, but that's probably what I would do. And then I'll go ahead and style my hair for tonight so I can take it loose tomorrow. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Okay. Okay, I wanted to come back and show you guys. I was being a little lazy at first. I put all the conditioner in my hair and I went ahead and separated it with clips. Okay, it's much easier when you separate your hair to condition it properly. Okay, once this is separated, you have the cholesterol all in your hair, then you're just applying the egg. And that's it. So I just wanted to show you that so that you do it the proper way and the easiest way for you, because once you do it this way and separate your hair, then you're not going through your entire head. So I'm going to continue putting egg in my hair through each section now. So I just wanted to show you guys that and not be lazy tonight, even though it's late. Okay, bye. Okay, I am back. It's morning and it's time for me to take my hair down and show you guys the result of my cholesterol egg protein conditioner. Okay, I braided my hair or put plaits in my hair in 4 parts. I can't believe it actually went in 4 parts. I'm so excited about that. Aren't you excited about all the milestones you made? Every time, my hair just keeps surprising me. I'm so excited about that. Okay, so this morning I'm going to take a little bit of coconut oil and rub it over my different sections here. It's still a little damp, so let's see what we got. Gonna be awfully fluffy, which I like, but that's fine. I'm gonna spray it probably this morning and add some product and try to get me a style for church this morning. Okay, here we go. Okay. It's not as defined because, you know, I had the big plaits on here on my head instead of doing small ones. And it's still wet. So, there you go. So, what's your figure? Okay, take a moment. Well, why I did the protein cholesterol conditioner, because next week I'm having my hair put in some small braids. You know, I could do it and spend 5 or 6 hours, or I can have my stylist do it and spend 2 hours or 3 hours. And I think that's better for my time and better for my money. So, because you know, time is money. So, I'm going to go ahead and let her do that. Now I just need to spray it. Hands all slick. Okay, now, you know what, I am loving my hair big. I'm loving it. And freedom. You know, my freedom hair I talked about last year was my goal, to wear my hair with no bands, barrettes, pullbacks, all that. I'm loving it. I accomplished the goal for 2009, so I gotta get me a new goal for 2010. I think it's going to be, I need to start putting my hair in more styles where my hands are out of my head so I can just let it grow. Let it grow. It's been growing pretty good, but I just think I need to stop manipulating it so much. So those will be forthcoming, the next step for Jay and her hair. Okay, so that is the result. What do you think? Have a wonderful day. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. I'm headed to church. You guys have a blessed day.